A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. My Muslim brothers and sisters in Islam, alhamdulillah all praises to Allah Subhanahu wa taala for allowing us to be here to witness the month of Ramadan, the blessed month of Ramadan, the month of Al-Quran sent down to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah Subhanahu wa taala has said in the Holy Quran, a'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Inna anzalnahu fi lailatul qadr. Which means verily we have sent in this Quran down in the night of Al-Qadr. Muslim rahimakumullah. In the month of Ramadan, where everyone wants to do good deeds, one of the good deeds that many people want to do is to recite or reading the Al-Quran. It doesn't matter whether we are beginner or intermediate or maybe advanced, but everyone strive very best to complete the recitation of Al-Quran, the 30 juz. So while we are doing this, let's not forget that Al-Quran sent down to us is not merely to read it, but of course to internalize it. So for example, in our daily activities, in our work, for example, we may encounter a situation whereby we feel not at peace, we feel stressed, we may face challenges in our work. Please, return to Al-Quran. Open any pages in the Quran and read the Quran and read the meaning. From there, I challenge you, you may find the answer to your problems. You may feel ease when you read the meaning of the Quran. It's just like how Allah Subhanahu wa Taala continue to communicate with us. So remember, though the Al-Quran has been completed, sent down to our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, but that is also the kalamullah. It's the communication of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, where Allah Subhanahu wa Taala communicate us. It's just so miracle when we are doing this. Not only that, we are just trying to complete the 30 juzuk, but we do it, we read and internalize it. And we internalize it, we can be a better Muslim. And one of the examples, as I mentioned earlier, if you have a problem, then refer back to Al-Quran. You just read, not even one page of the whole Quran, you will find answer, solution to your problems. So as Muslim, please find time to read Al-Quran. It doesn't matter, one ayah, two ayah a day, or one page, whatever is convenient to you, but try to do it. And not only during the month of Ramadan, try to continue even after Ramadan. If we read only during the month of Ramadan, it's just like we worship the month of Ramadan, but Ramadan will go, but the one that we worship is Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. So continue to read it, and not limiting yourself by reading it only, but of course to try to understand the meaning. And what will be the benefit? First, you feel closer to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, you feel connected to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, you feel that Allah has communicate with you, and insyaallah you will grow, your faith will grow stronger, and you become closer to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, and you will attain insyaallah taqwa to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. Allahumma amin ya rabbal alamin. Try this and insyaallah you find the benefit from it. Aku lakum bihadza wa astaghfirullahal azim li wa lakum. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.